Yeah, chopped broccoli 1 cup, beans 1 cup, as well as carrot. I'm going to make a mixed vegetable curry with the lentil. It's going to be fantastic. And I will show you how to do everything. Now, here I got some 2 pinch of fennel seed, 2 pinch of cumin seed, 1 pinch of mustard seed, frozen pandan leaf, and raw chili. I'm going to temper them all and show you the rest. Now I add the carrots, beans and the lentil. It's already just a little bit boiling. Add some broccoli. Give them all a good stir and let it cook. Medium heat.
Tempering. Onion, garlic, chili, caraway, cumin seed, fennel seed, small piece of cinnamon, and pandan leaf. I'm going to add some tomatoes in here for more taste.
Okay, got just 2 medium-sized tomatoes, cut them away. So in this I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. This is almost done, so I'm going to add some spices. So in the curry, I'm going to add some turmeric. Just a little bit of turmeric. Done. I'm going to let it cool down for a while. After I cook 2 minutes, medium heat, then I'll put some chopped coriander leaves, lemon, check the salt, then a little bit key ingredient. I'll show you at the end. Yeah, I'm going to put just 1 teaspoon of cumin powder. I checked the salt, it was good. toaster on top of the clay pot here. Grated, one small piece of grated ginger and coriander leaves. I'm going to add here. Adding ginger at the end really gives very fresh, beautiful smell and the taste. Here, this is the curry. I'm going to put a little bit of ghee, or you can even prefer butter. That's alright. This will give you beautiful smell of it's melting, and a little bit lemon juice on the top. That's it. I'm going to have my rice and mixed vegetable curry with lentil, and I hope you have a try. Please watch, get benefit, share it, and subscribe. Thank you.